Hello guys and welcome to the Mat Club. Today I'm gonna show you how to root any phone Android device without any PC or any cables. You just need to go to pingroot.com as I'm going. Pingroot, enter. Now go to the second link in which there is Chinese written. You just need to press that button, blue button, and translate your page, then click on that button. So let us click. I rooted my phone yesterday only with the help of pingroot.com, so I thought I should share it with you. Oh, our download is unsuccessful. So friends, just you need to download this application and just open it and click on a button called root. Then your phone will be rooted in 5 to 10 minutes, and as you can see, I'm a King user here. I've already rooted my phone. Let us check if my phone is rooted correctly or not. Let's go to App Store or Google Play. Now here you just need to download one application called Root Checker. Download Root Checker. Download it. Just download your application and check it to see that your phone is rooted or not. Thank you.